Me Sri Lanka.
No, no, I'm Pakistan.
I like to IQ.
Yeah, IQ.
Can I IQ you? Ame.
Security.
Security IQ.
Yes.
Okay. IQ kidnapping. Guna nawa ne kabayar akai.
Guna uku ne akai.
Guna uku. Why the wire cut off?
That's why I'm concerned. So why when the socket is missing, the socket is missing.
Okay. Ama nawa na akabaka.
The motor is still like akabaka. So be now for masmani.
But to sue anyone that cover IQ is taking nothing.
Eh, come on, I play art with the sheer regia samus who do go soon at this Pasanya and the Sukai.
Okay, now they're going to come
around. No one will.
Okay, so kidnapping without opening cover Akai. Gurana?
Without opening.
Okay, so Yanzu Kaji Daddy, I've been the Kay Kokuma, I've been the Kay by the Kyo.
I've been the Kay by the Kyo Kuma, Jarakani, Allah, Lorana Haka, Kuma, and Tuba Gareku. Sannan ga shi mutumin da nake karkashin sa sannan ina rabon arziki bayan wannan ku hada ni da ku ku sama mu aiki a karkashin ku tun da dai garin da zarfin da ya tsaka
to mun gode Dr. Aliyu he works with ABU that is Ahmadu Bello University as a security man and he has given kidnappers 3 kidnappings in ABU where lecturers were arrested and kidnapped, and then ransom was collected. He said on 2 occasions after the ransom was collected, he was given 30,000. But in the 3rd occasion, they refused to give him anything. And then he said, after he has been arrested now, that he is now a born again, he is now a good Nigerian, that he regrets everything that he has done, and he wants the government and the police to bring him close so that he will be working with the police. That is what he is pleading for now. Thank you.